All right, looks like we're ready to roll, Bob. Bob, why don't you give me an intro for these folks over here on the red side?
All right, that would be Tame 1010, Continental Teves, and Brandon High School, the BC Hawks from Ortonville, Michigan. And their partners, Team 301, Captain Hook.
Yeah. They came down like five events early to give me this flag. That's how team spirited they are. Of course, I got to walk over here real slow. How about telling me who I got over here, Bob?
All right, that would be Team 892, Savvy Engineering, American Electric Power, Connell Winchester High School, Turk 4.
Who's their partner, Bob?
That would be Team 1018, Nassau, Rolls-Royce Corporation, Herco Companies and Company, Pike High School Science and Engineering, Devil 1.
1018 gave me this hat like I'd be embarrassed to wear it. They don't know I got like five of them at home. All right, looks like we're ready to roll. Get out of the way of danger here. Want to count us down? Tres, dos, uno.
And the stack attack begins. Will they be back in time? Have a stack of five and a stack of four. And here comes the autonomous mode. Who will get there first? 892 takes the first two stacks over. 301 still moving. Drivers have control. Now, here comes 1018. 301. Captain Hook, let's see. 892 up on top. Moving boxes towards the blue area. Here goes two more stacks. Oh, are they coming back? Are they going over? A little bit of trading paint on top of the ramp. Here goes two more stacks into the red scoring zone. 892 continues to go after more boxes. 301's putting three more in the scoring zone. We have 55 seconds left in this game, and oh, he's going after the stack. There they go. Change the stack of four into a stack of two. 43 seconds left in the game. 892, 301 is on top. Looks like he's, there he goes. He's going to move some of those boxes out of the scoring zone in the blue. Here comes 892, Herc 4 heading to the top. Okay, 1018 lost their drivetrain. There's a chain laying underneath. 301 took over the stack of four. 13 seconds left. Unofficial score, we get 4-3-2.
Oh, Bob. Brilliant move by 301 in the last seconds of the match. Knocking down that stack.
15 minutes down, so we really got to stop hauling butt here.
This one looks like it's going to be close. Bob's trying to entice me to do the Macarena. I don't.
Let's grab
Macarena.
Those robots. Let's get that field set up. We'll be right back. There's the scores. 121 for the blue and 24 for the red.